Good morning, everybody. Nice bright and early morning. We're gonna try our hand at turkey hunting this morning. See if we can't get one to gobble up. Maybe get them on video. Be kind of nice. All right, stand by. We'll see what happens. We can do anything with this bird or not. He's across the beaver pond. We're gonna give him a go. See what happens. He likes it. If I can get him to fly across here now. He really likes it. Right. Lay quiet here. See if we'll start getting closer. Put my mask on. May get lucky. Film this and do this one hand is kind of tough. This sure acts interested. I just don't know if I can get him to fly across. I've seen birds fly across the water. They were in the mood. Alright, we'll check back in a second. He's moving. Question will be if he has any hens with him. He doesn't. He may come over. He's still gobbling every time I call. But I don't know if he'll come across here. I may have to move right down to the edge of the beaver pond and if I can get him close enough. get a clear shot. Might take us across there. Maybe too wide, I'm not sure. I think there may be two. If he flies across here, it's gonna happen fast. He's still getting closer. fish up. There's two birds. There it comes. There's our hen just flew down. That was a hen that flew down. Dang really hoping he was by himself. Because that may be the bald end right there. I bet that was a hen that flew down to him. He's just shut right up now. In a little while, see what happens. But it ain't looking good. Not for this bird. Hey guys, so after a long morning, didn't have any luck with the turkeys. Chased them all over the place. Tried a couple different spots, and heard a few birds. Had one working really good until some hens flew down to him, and that was the end of that. So gonna change gears and probably do a little metal detecting this morning. So we're gonna shed some clothes, change out some gear, grab our metal detector, and we'll be off. Anyway, if you like what you saw and you know, like going on different adventures, click like, comment below, share, subscribe. I appreciate it, guys. Thanks.